The conference organizers had this great idea to, in collaboration with Forbes, of course, to ask people to take a picture, and then they placed the person's or group of people picture in the front of Forbes with a great headline, and then they could print this for you or email this to you, which was fantastic. Nina, you are very right. Somewhere along the line, old management forgot people. Old management was about continuation, procedures, making sure that the system will survive. And it starts from, it goes way back in the beginning of modern management with Frederick Taylor, which he is considered as the father of management, with Ford, with assembling lines, with division of labor. And all these approaches to management, they had a very simple target. And the target was to find the optimum way, the best way by which a process or a system could work. So they were sending, they were measuring people doing some tasks, and they were trying to say what would be, they were trying to see with numbers, what was the best way for this process to be done. When they established the best way, then they tried to maintain this best way of doing their work and maintaining the system. Now, this might be very interesting, even successful model for an environment which is very stable, where, yes, it's up to you to find the best way that the system works and then to optimize it and to make sure that your people always perform in that optimum level. Competition is known, technology is known, most of the elements that make your business what it is will be the same for the next 50, sometimes even hundreds of years.